On Saturday, CSX Corp announced that its chief executive, Harrison Hunter, died suddenly on Friday, only a few days after the company announced that the veteran rail executive had taken an unexpected medical leave of absence. The company said in a statement that the 73-year-old Harrison had died due to unexpectedly severe complications from a recent illness, and that he would be succeeded by acting CEO Jim Foote. Harrison had been hired as CEO in March of this year and was in the midst of an ambitious and controversial effort to overhaul CSX by streamlining operations and laying off employees.